line into left field, and another run will score. A base hit for Hanigan, one of his best swings of the season. We are dead even at three.
Good job. Hanigan gets a mistake. Mislocation. They want the fastball away. Instead, it tails inside, as you can see. And Hanigan right there hooks it. Cleans it out on the inside part of the plate. By the time he gets to Rasmus, we got a tie ball game.